السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1290 of our daily nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on zulm, oppression and transgression. Almighty Allah Jalla Wala informs us, Inna shirka la zulmun azeem. People who ascribe, associate somebody, something to Allah, and they make partners to Almighty Allah, they are guilty of the worst form of oppression, because they take everything from Almighty Allah, and yet they have the audacity to go and ascribe and associate somebody or something with Almighty Allah, Jalla Wala. Hence, in the Quran Kareem, Almighty Allah states, وَمَا لِلظَّالِمِينَ مِنْ نَصِيرٍ. There is no helper and assistant for these people who commit zulam, in the meaning of kufr and shirk, blasphemy and polytheism. Surah Hajj, Surah chapter 22, verse 71. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم مصطفى حبيبنا صلى الله عليه وسلم said إن الله لا يملي للظالم. Verily Almighty Allah grants extension and respite to these zalim. They are non-Muslims, or they are Muslim but oppressing so many people and oppressing others and so forth. Allah Ta'ala gives them. So much so, فَإِذَا أَخَذَهُ. Suddenly, Almighty Allah seizes them. لَمْ يُفْلِتْهُ. Almighty Allah does not leave them. Meaning, Almighty Allah's punishment comes suddenly on them. The chastisement is unleashed upon them. Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam then read, وَكَذَلِكَ أَخَذُ رَبِّكَ إِذَا أَخَذَ الْقُرَىٰ وَهِيَ ظَالِمًا. This is how Almighty Allah punishes the people in the towns when the citizens and residents there are zalims and oppressors. Surah Hud and verse number 102. The hadith is mentioned in Bukhari Sharif. Similarly, قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من كانت عنده مظلمة لأخيه. Whosoever made zulam, oppression on a brother, sister, on another person, min irzihi, regarding his honor, or min shay'in, regarding his wealth, whatever, falyatahallalhu minhu al-yawm, go and ask him for forgiveness and settle the issue today. Qabla alla yakuna dinarun wala dirham, before there is no wealth, no coins, no rain, no cents, no dollars. In kana lahu amalun salihun, if you, the wrongdoer, the zalim oppressor, has good deeds, ukhidha minhu biqadri mazlamatihi, then that good deeds will be taken away according to the amount of zulm, oppression, wrong we have done. Wa illam yakun lahu hasanat, and if he doesn't have good deeds, ukhidha min sayyiati sahibihi, then the person who is oppressed, from his vices will be taken, fahumila alayh, and will be then placed upon the person who made the zulam and oppression. So the hadith is mentioned in Bukhari Sharif. Likewise, we see Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam asking the Sahaba, أَتَدْرُونَ مَنِ الْمُفْلِسِ, that do you know who is a pauper? قَالُوا الْمُفْلِسُ فِينَا مَنْ لَا دِرْهَمَ لَهُ وَلَا مَتَى. A pauper is he who doesn't have money, doesn't have assets, doesn't have goods. فقال مصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إِنَّ الْمُفْلِسَ مِنْ أُمَّتِي, the real pauper in my ummah and followers, مَنْ يَأْتِي يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ, he will come on the day of Qiyamah, بِصَلَاتٍ وَسِيَامٍ wa zakatin, he will have read so much salat, so much fasting, zakat, charity. Wa ya'ati qad shatama hadha, but he swore and abused this person. Wa qadhafa hadha, he slandered that person. Wa akala mala hadha, he usurped and ate up and the wealth of other people. Wa safaka dama hadha, or caused bloodshed. Wa daraba hadha, and hit that person and oppressed and assaulted that person. Fa yu'ta hadha min hasanatihi, and that person will be given from his good deeds, the people they did wrong. Wa hadha min hasanati, and the other person from his good deeds. Fa in faniyat hasanatuhu, if his good deeds are all finished and perish, qabla ay yuqda ma alayh, before all the people are paid out, so ukhidha min khatayahum, the oppressed people, their vices and sins will be taken. Fa turihat alayh, and will be thrown upon him. Thumma turiha fin nar, and then he'll be thrown and cast in the fire. Rawahu Muslim, Imam Muslim has mentioned. May Almighty Allah Jalla Wala protect us from these type of zulm and oppression. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.